Hi guys, welcome back to another video. In this video, I'm reselling all my bikes. That's a pretty dumb thing, no. Because, sorry. My bikes are trash. I don't even invest any money on my bicycles. I legit just bought like one of my best bikes I ever had in the game. It was the Arena War bike that was worth like 1.4 mil. I did sell it. It was the only bike I actually ever had that was worth it. But the only reason why I didn't do it is because you cannot use it in like certain things like time trials and everything to get you free money. And it would just suck. So I sold it for like almost a mil. Kind of stupid, but not in my idea. I sold it for a really nice Lamborghini that I thought was a very nice car. It was like a $1.3 million car. Like, see, I didn't even buy this. It's a random bike I find all over the streets, and I just put it in my garage because I thought they were cool in the past, but really they're not. Okay, well, I guess we will not be selling any of my vehicles because legit, I've been trying to sell them, but I can't. So, yeah, man, quick video. But I have sold about like a lot of them. He's kind of rude. I don't really like his attitude. So you're done for the day. So yeah, that's it for the video, guys. Make sure to like, subscribe. Hey, knock it off. But that's it. Thank you guys for watching. Peace.